artificial intelligence plays a vital role in Israel's war in the Gaza Strip against the Palestinian movements of Hamas and Palestinian Islamic Jihad. The Habsora, or Gospel Battlefield Management System, plays the most crucial role. What is it really about? Although many think of robots, lasers, or the Terminator movie series, it is an advanced computer program. The development of such a complex and advanced system should be sought in the harsh reality of Israel's environment. Brutal wars and terrorist attacks have forced the military, political, and scientific elite to use modern technology to protect the state of Israel and its citizens. Using artificial intelligence for military purposes was a logical response to increasingly brutal threats. It proved very useful for Israel to respond to the most brutal terrorist attack in human history on October 7, 2023. The first information about the strategic approach to using artificial intelligence for military purposes was published at a scientific conference in Tel Aviv on 2022. Then, one of the officials of the Israeli Defense Forces announced that there is a strategy for applying artificial intelligence in all parts of the Israeli Defense Forces. The scientific conference brought together military and civilian experts in artificial intelligence. It was then announced that data and artificial intelligence could also win the war. In mid-2023, it was also announced that Israel was becoming an AI superpower and that artificial intelligence was already being used in data collection. However, as one retired general announced, the core power would be swarm attacks, autonomous combat systems, and rapid decision-making. And then came the war in response to the October 7 terrorist attack. Although Israel's intelligence, power, and technology failed for a few hours in the most challenging test, a lightning response followed. While on the one hand, Palestinian fighters post videos of diversions on Israeli tanks on social networks and attacks from ambushes, the Israeli Defense Forces are making unstoppable progress. Habsora helps, advises, and suggests. Commanders issue orders and the army executes them. The Gospel or Habsora analyzes information from the field in a very short time, and it helps in making decisions. Text reports, audio and video recordings, photos, media posts, and social networks enter the Habsora system, which, based on an advanced algorithm, suggests to Israeli military commanders which target they should attack. The Gospel also has an archive of decisions in it. It works, like humans, by applying already acquired knowledge. Also, the system is under human control. Officers with experience in military decision-making, a profound understanding of it, and working with artificial intelligence control the operation of Habsora. Artificial intelligence possesses perfection that humans do not. People think about whether they will be punished or rewarded for their work. They can get tired. They sleep every night. With age, the body weakens. They drink water. They eat. They have family problems. They can get angry or give in to their emotions when making a decision. The Gospel is a computer. It needs a power supply, a strong processor, a large amount of RAM, a strong graphics card, and a large hard drive. When you compose a strong system, it will work perfectly. Video, audio, text, photos, and previously acquired knowledge, when passed through Habsora, become an excellent military decision in minutes, hours, or days. It depends on what decision to make. The decision to select individual goals is made in a few minutes. Artificial intelligence, like human intelligence, is being upgraded. The machine learns, and it has no human imperfection. In 2024, Habsora will be better than in 2023, and in 2025, it will be even better. Experiences from the war in Gaza in 2023 and 2024 will be used and applied to develop artificial intelligence for military purposes.
Yeah.